Good morning, Chris Tuck, West Wickham Health and Fitness. So, we spoke about what if things didn't go so well for us in January. Now it's done and dusted. February is here. It is a chance to refocus, work out what went well, what didn't, and then strategize about what we're going to do differently. So what does that actually look like? Well, it all depends on what your goal was in the first place, doesn't it? Yeah. But work out what did go well. Do more of that. So was it putting boundaries in place with people, with your nutrition, with your fitness? Do you need to schedule into your diary actual appointments? Do you need to communicate better with yourself, with the other people around you? What is it that you feel good about because it went well? Tap into that and try and just focus in on the small steps that are going to get you closer to where you want to be and what you want to achieve, and just make yourself aware and be thankful of those small steps that you have achieved. Join me for the next.